Your kids, your neighbors, your teachers, everybody. Every behavior is a form of communication. Every behavior is a form of communication. And be open to understanding what people are trying to tell you, not by their words, but how they're approaching you and what they're trying to say in ways other than just words. And so I was speaking at a conference in Denver and I brought Holly with me.
Holly. Before you tell this remarkable story, Holly would like to say about this picture. I was feeling oppressed. I was sad I wasn't with everyone. I have to say, I was sad. I wanted to have a normal life. I hated being alone. And I need you to know that when you feel alone, you are never really alone.
Nice, Holly, thank you. We applied for $7,000 for home renovations for our two homes. We have some renovations that we need to do. And so a couple weeks ago, Jared called me and he said, could you use some good news today? And I said, I really could. I was having a rotten day. And he said, I've got a check on my desk from the Christian Brothers Automotive Foundation. Never. I was like, I have never heard of such a thing before. So we are just beyond thankful. And we just cannot express enough how much you guys mean to us.